I'm Nancy Goroff, and I approve this message.
When COVID-19 hit, Congressman Lee Zeldin praised White House politics and ignored scientists.
The appointment of Long Island Congressman Lee Zeldin to the White House task force.
Days later, 52 heroes had perished. Then Zeldin flew across the country for a political rally and promoted unproven cures. Congressman Zeldin even voted 15 times to repeal health care, which would have left thousands defenseless during a pandemic. Because for Congressman Lee Zeldin, it's all politics, no matter who gets hurt.